Today's holy verse. Now, may the Lord of peace himself give you peace at all times in every way. The Lord be with you all. 2 Thessalonians chapter 3 verse 16. May God bless you.